All right, let's be real. How many times have you opened a business card wallet, handed out your business card, and thought to yourself, ugh, I wish this had a 3-foot flame coming off it. Every time, right? Well, now you can. Everybody owns probably 100 wallets, but what I can say with certainty is none of them do this. You don't need to use business cards. You can use dollar bills. You can use playing cards. Anything that you want to burst into a controlled flame at your fingertips whenever you want, that's what Pyro Wallet's for. So as a magician, there's a lot of things you can spend your money on to better your performance and your career. A new suit, a new book, a new magic trick. So really, how vital is Pyro Wallet to you and your career? I would say it's one of the most important things you can get. The point is you're trying to differentiate yourself from the rest. What better way to do that than give them a business card that they're never gonna forget? When we develop products at Illusionist, they're genuinely so we can put them in our own shows. This wallet is no different. It is made to the highest quality so it'll last you for years. What I wanted was the ability to just open your wallet and pull a business card out with no fumbling, no funny movements. So we've strategically placed the button so that's exactly what it looks like. As you pull a business card out, your finger is naturally in the exact position of where the button is. We built in a fire mechanism, an electronic arc mechanism to the inside of the wallet. Because it's an arc spark, it will light every single time without fail. The nice thing is one charge will last you multiple shows. I've lit in over 200 business cards on one charge. So imagine this, you walk into Starbucks, super cute barista on the other side of the counter, she's asking you for a $5 bill. You can pull it out of your regular wallet like a layman, or you can pull it out of Pyro Wallet like a f***ing legend.